and we'd like to introduce you to Lucas O and his rider, Jillian Pierminico of Northwood, New Hampshire. Lucas is the 2016 Northeast Friesian Horse Club Horse of the Year. Lucas is owned by Rick Botnick of Dunbarton, New Hampshire, and he is trained by Ethel Nye of Hillside Equestrian Farm in Auburn, New Hampshire. Lucas, a 14-year-old Friesian gelding, has been showing at the Deerfield Fairgrounds since he was a youngster. His mother, Mincha R., was the first horse of the year in 2005. Jillian has grown up showing at the Deerfield Fairgrounds. She now works as a vet tech at the Northwood Veterinary Clinic. Jillian and Lucas spent time the 2016 show season showing throughout New England. They have created a wonderful relationship in and out of the show ring. We do congratulate Lucas O and Jillian Pierminico, our 2016 Horse of the Year. Congratulations to Lucas O and Jillian Pierminico, our 2016 Horse of the Year. And we are making a very special presentation right now. This is Ava Callion aboard Sophie. And a special presentation to Ava tonight. This is now your horse. Congratulations, Ava. This horse belongs to you now. Equestrian Federation created the Varsity Lettering Program to legitimize the equestrian sports as a recognized sport program for high school students. It gave credence to the hours of dedication students give to the sport they love and to award that dedication with varsity status. This year, our first New Hampshire student to complete the program is Olivia Mountain from Londonderry. Olivia logged over 100 hours of riding and working with horses, as well as competed in the required amount of horse shows. Olivia is a member of the Apple Valley 4-H Riding Club and currently rides at Sterling Hill Farm. This varsity letter jacket is a symbol of the importance of completing a goal and pushing oneself to greatness in a sport that is near and dear to all of us. Congratulations, Olivia. Wear this jacket with pride.